international journalist. He calls it R.J. Booby.
Just like to point out one little item about this number, ladies and gentlemen. If you watch Ronnie Bell and myself very carefully, you'll realise that never once during the whole performance of this duet, never once did our fingers leave our hands.
Well, cheerio, boy. Cheerio.
Thank you. Karaoke.
just one of those things.
We'll be right back.
called Stonehenge. This part he calls Procession.
Thank you.
piano, another one of his own arrangements, I Remember You.
Thank you. Thank you.